B.J. Ryan takes over here in the ninth inning, and he's just back off the disabled list.
As he gets Pauly.
And line break and Thornton and Jenks.
Well, Ryan coming back in strong fashion with two strikeouts, 13 or 14 out there. As that's popped up, and when this ball comes down, this game is over. So the Sox, starting out on this seven-game road trip, lose two out of three in Cleveland. We dropped this one by a score of 8-3.